thinking a lot about the costs and risks of what Valhalla would put me through to affirm my loyalty. It's enough to make me question not my love of this place, but is it really what's most important to me? If I can't answer that, then perhaps I am not ready for such a decision.
Then you should take all the time you need. Absolutely. If Valhalla isn't what you truly need, then you have a rare opportunity to reassess your priorities.
I'm glad you agree.